Next I have here is Coach, C-O-H. Damn, my chair is noisy. Not an ideal setup here, but it is a decent looking hammer candle here. It is red, volume confirming a level of importance. So I'm going to be playing off of that, and my bias is obviously going to be to the upside. You're looking for some sort of continuation up. Looks to me like after this initial sell-off was resolved and started moving up, we had kind of mediocre volume all the way down until the end of the day when we had this big spike right here. So what I will be looking for is basically some sort of a break over this range. So this does end up looking like a kind of a broadening wedge formation at the end of a move. So that's somewhat of a bullish setup, but it more or less just gives me some borders to trade against. So I'll be looking for a long over 39.35. And my stop be, I'm gonna go to this VWAP and keep it as close as possible. Because this is a retail type of name, so retail's actually been getting smashed. I think Amazon's gonna put everybody out of business or something. But if I do get triggered in here, my target will be, let's see, I'm gonna go up to 40, just a nice round number here. It could stop here around 39.90, but I'm gonna go ahead and put my target at 40 and monitor it as it comes up to any important levels.